Hello everyone, this is West TV and you're watching first episode of Clubs On. My name is Laziz Khadjaev and this is Beghi Sadikov.
And today in our first list is the Club of Motivational Public Speaking. So let's get started and see what they have to offer.
What was the purpose of starting this club?
We just wanted to share our experience in public speaking because we have organized different events inside and outside of the university and help the people who speak English very well overcome their fear of stage.
What kind of experience in public speaking do you have?
We have conducted several events inside and outside of the university. I was an advisor when we conducted open mic nights, which was very successful. As well as this, we organized an event outside of the university, the meeting with the football world champions among children from orphanage. And it was quite successful as well, and it was supported by the principals.
What do you expect from the club members in the end?
Well, we just expect them to be great people in the end. We never claimed to be professionals by any means. We just want to share experience, as I have already said. And we want to develop and improve our skills all together.
Hi, my name is Zina and I'm a professional motivator and public speaker. I can help you discover new possibilities and boundaries of your mind. And also, we achieve all our goals together, step by step. I will help you to be a great speaker and motivator. And we will do it together, because I believe in you.
My name is Camila Milan, and I am PR manager of Motivational Public Speaking Club. Being PR manager of our club, I have to promote it to big audience via social networking like Telegram and Instagram by making videos and posters. In the future, members of our club can expect different guests who have reached success in public speaking. Soon, in the second semester, one of the club's members can become a representative of our club through active participation in sessions.
So, this was the first episode of Club Song. If you want to be a part of Motivational Public Speaking Club, just subscribe to their Telegram group. Also, don't forget to leave your expressions in comments below. See ya in next episode!